had an unfortunate accident and have a broken nose right now. So anyway, just thought I'm a super science girl. I can be a superhero with the mask. So anyway, let's move on to the fun science. I still wanted to do some experiments for you. So this is a really fun experiment that's often called elephant's toothpaste because it comes out all foamy and it looks a little bit like toothpaste, but it's big enough for an elephant. So anyway, we are going to make a chemical reaction today. So that's any time you take two or more things, put them together, and you get something new, that's a chemical reaction. You're going to need about a half a cup of hydrogen peroxide. Comes in a bottle. If you can go to a beauty supply store and get the 6% hydrogen peroxide, the experiment will come out even cooler than this. So I highly recommend that. And make sure kids always have an adult to help you or make sure that everything's safe, because hydrogen peroxide and other chemicals can hurt your eyes and such. So anyway, you also will need some food coloring, some dish soap, few tablespoons of warm water, a packet of yeast, or a tablespoon of yeast if you don't have packets. And I like to use a funnel for the last part, so it helps so you don't make an extra big mess. Now, this experiment will make a little bit of a mess, so I recommend that you have a tray or something similar to do it on, and you'll need an empty water or soda bottle. All right, so here we go. You first take your hydrogen peroxide and pour it in to the bottle. Carefully. Then you get a few drops of food coloring for fun. You can pick any color you like. I chose blue today. Then you need about a tablespoon of dish soap. Swirl that around so it's all mixed up in there. Now you take your packet of yeast and put it into the warm water to dissolve. Now, yeast is a really useful agent we use in cooking to make breads and things because yeast breathes and makes things grow. So imagine what it might do in our experiment today. So you're gonna wanna mix this up really good for a few seconds to kind of really get that yeast dissolved into the water. All right, and then here is the part where I like to use a funnel so I don't make any more of a mess than I'm already going to do. So I'm going to put the funnel in the top, and now we are going to have our super science fun. Are you ready? Okay, watch, here we go. And I'm going to move my funnel out of the way, and there it goes! You can see the elephant toothpaste coming out of the bottle all over the place. Oh, and it's so warm as it's going too. Now you might notice that if you do this on your own, that you do feel that it's really warm. That is because this chemical reaction is exothermic, which means it produces heat as the reaction occurs. So the yeast is grabbing the extra oxygen off the hydrogen peroxide, and it is reacting and making lots and lots of little bubbles inside of here, which is what made the foam. So anyway, that was another video of super science fun. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel because I'll be adding more and more super fun science videos. And also you can visit my website, supersciencegirl.com, to get more information and other resources. So thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.